canungo, 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 este con, canungo, este con, ogura este con, y canungo.
She's really beautiful. I like the black beauty. That's my type.
Her face is perfect and the replica of the Mona Lisa.
She's so sweet.
Msichana mrembo tu. Mimi nimemwona nikamtamani.
Actually, I didn't pick any of the guys because they are actually not the type of people I expected. They are actually hawakunibamba. Okay, I actually like tall guys, specifically dark, understanding.
All right. Karibuni tena, welcome to another super fabulous episode of Are You My Type? I'm yours, Raymond.
And I'm yours truly, Mwikali, kama kawaida. And super exciting Saturday night.
Oh yes, and yes. We want to say asante sana to our production crew, our technical guys, of course, KTN, for making it possible for us guys to be here today.
And to make it possible for you to go on a date. That is our business here tonight. And we have six beautiful ladies waiting.
Oh yes.
To see who among them will go on a date.
And one truly lucky gentleman who has to choose from the six ladies.
Kweli kabisa.
I think let's bring them out. All right, the first two ladies I'm going to call out, they go by the name Kiage Awor and Vivian Imamai. Karibuni sana. That's a cool jam right there.
Cool jam. Now, Kiage Awor is a business student.
And Vivian is a medicine student at Kenyatta University.
The next two ladies join us on stage, Faith Gasheri and Habiba Harriet. Karibuni sana. Gasheri is a food science student.
And Habiba and Harriet is an actress and a journalism student as well. Lastly, we do have Caroline Mumbi and Rita Kasuku. That is Karibuni sana. Thank you very much. All right, lovely ladies there. Now, both Caroline and Rita are film production students here in Kenya. Now, lovely ladies are here, Mikali.
Nakwambia, looking all hot. Are you ladies ready to go on a date?
Yeah.
Are you? Mkotari.
Mkotari.
All right.
Are you ladies?
Where?
Are you ladies ready to see the lucky gentleman that I'm gonna call out here today?
Mkotari, kumkagua. You know how to do that?
Yeah.
You've got cards here. Kama unapenda unafanyaje?
Unainua
kama haupendi? Absolutely.
Kama hajakufurahisha, bas, unampatia X. Now, Mikali,
yes.
I think it's only fair that we bring out this gentleman.
Kindly.
Yeah? And single guy, I'm going to call out, is none other than Mr. Geoffrey Evans of Bonyo. Let's have you on stage. Karibu sana. Uh-huh. All right. Au meingia hapa na dance yake kali sana.
Yake kali. Wewe
mchana nione kama anaweza alafu
unastuka kidogo alafu unarudi.
Welcome very much. Welcome
to you are very lucky. Unajua uko na date ready eh? Ah, na dada hapa ndio wanangangana.
Six beautiful ladies. And all you have to do at this particular bit is to look at Geoffrey. Look at him vizuri. Hakuna kuongea, mnamwangalia tu na mtamjudge by his looks. If you like what you see, you know which side of the card to show the viewers. If you do not like what you see, you also know what to do, right? Mkotari, remember, that's your camera right there. You guys on this side, that's yours. So on 3, 2, 1.
And they're all yeses. Wow.
Boss, I think wamependa hiyo swag yako.
Your dance style imewa.
Your dance and a smile probably. All right? So before we go to the chemistry bit of things, Mikali,
yes.
We're going to go on a short commercial break, pay our bills. Mm-hmm. When we come back, the ladies have their questions ready for you. Okay?
All right.
We'll be right back shortly after the break.
Welcome back to the second beat of things. It's Do We Have Chemistry? And the gentleman here is seated now.
Cool, calm, and collected.
Yes, the ladies are ready to hear from you.
All right. So, Geoffrey, yes. Let's get to know a little bit more of you. Who is Geoffrey? What does Geoffrey like doing for fun? What do you do for a living? And anything else you want the ladies to know about you?
Yeah, I'm Geoffrey Evans. I'm a guy of smiles, yeah? Even if you can see, just have a look and you'll prove me right, yeah? And I think, I'm in house of love, yeah? I like what I'm seeing in front of me.
Okay.
Yeah, by profession, I'm a graphic designer. We deal with designings of embroidery, printing,
mm-hmm.
Yeah, do branding,
okay.
Yeah, shirts, promotional mm-hmm. items, mm. and so many things.
What are you hoping to get here today, Geoffrey?
Here?
Mm.
I think I'll get a wife here.
You
wow.
think you're going to get a wife here?
Good Lord!
Wewe mtu amekuja akiwa tayari.
Into the Samsung Galaxy.
Okay.
So I'm just praying for the lucky lady here. Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
So
all right.
Touch your heart and say, hey, Lord, don't forget me.
Your free umegonga ndipo.
All right.
All right.
Yeah. Okay.
So maybe something about Kenyan ladies. What is that one thing probably that you like or hate about them?
About Kenyan ladies, I love Kenyan ladies.
Mm-hmm.
They have everything a man may need.
Wow.
Yeah.
What yes. puts you off in a lady?
In a lady?
Mm.
I think a lady that brings chaos. Yeah? A lady who likes to fight. Violent, yeah. I don't like that. I think if you have a problem, just sit down and talk. You know, as lovers, you can't fight. Fight will bring more whatever.
Okay.
Yeah. Right. So if you can solve your problem in talking, sharing, it's good.
In your past relationships, what has been your most embarrassing moment?
Well, ups and downs are so many, but disappointments are many. Someone who just like her own things. Yeah. He doesn't care about anyone.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
But he likes what she does. She doesn't like what someone does. She doesn't really appreciate, you see?
Okay. Somebody who was not appreciative to you.
Yeah. All right.
During a... Okay. Ladies, you've heard what Geoffrey has had to say. And this is where we give you also a chance to ask him your questions so that you get to know him a little bit more from his answers. And Mikali, maybe
we'll start
let's
from
start this
side. Let's see. You, my dear, your question.
What if you meet that we are in a relationship for a long time and you realize I'm dating another guy? What will you do?
Wow.
In a relationship, she's dating someone else.
You've just found out and you've been dating her for quite a while.
Mm-hmm.
How would you handle that, Geoffrey?
I will look at the problem.
Mm-hmm.
Then if you can't solve it, I'll give you two options. Either you leave or you stay. But you change.
Ah, okay. All right.
All right, okay. Raymond, your side.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Let's have your question, my dear.
Okay. Can you please define for me a real woman?
In your own opinion.
Who is a real woman to you?
Okay.
To me, a real woman, it's someone who shares a problem with the partner.
Okay.
Who shares anything. Maybe you're heartbroken, maybe someone and you're here somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
You come to your man and say, my man, this and this is not happening well. And I think that one. Yeah.
Are you content with the answer? Let's see your card.
A real woman is a woman who shares her issues.
Her issues.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
All right. Thank you
very much.
And
moving on swiftly.
You?
Okay, for me, if at all, God forbid, I get into an accident, that also a fire accident, then the fire affects my facial appearance, would you still introduce me or introduce me in public as your wife?
Yeah, I will do that. Because what I know, love is from the heart, not appearance.
Okay. Let's see
love
your card.
Love is from the heart, so he doesn't care whether...
That's a big yes there.
With a big smile. Okay, let me come this side. You, my dear, what's your question for Geoffrey?
What is your ideal place to get away romantic vacation?
What would be your ideal place to go away for a very romantic vacation? Kama utampeleka pale by the lakeside. Ama itakuwa namna gani?
Mimi napenda caves.
Mukali, you are not seated.
Oh, sorry.
Stick to your lane.
Just saying.
I think for that, I will leave the woman to choose where she wants to go. Then I'll take her there.
You let her choose where to go. You wouldn't surprise her.
Surprises are there, but... This now, let's say you are going for a date, and it's me and her. Maybe she likes, for me, the woman comes first, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
So maybe the place I'll choose, she will not maybe like or do what. But I know, wherever she will say, I won't say no.
Okay. Aya, my
let's
dear.
Let's see your card.
Unapenda hiyo jibu ama unapendi.
Your question to the gentleman.
What if you found out that I once dated your father? Would you still date me or you tell me to leave?
That one? I think I'll take it to the elders to decide.
Wazee
will solve because it's beyond me now.
Now, Geoffrey, wazee wakisema no, and you really love this girl.
Yes.
Umepeleka kwa wazee, na wazee waseme hapana, haiwezekani.
What I'll do, I'll say, okay, I met this lady. Mm-hmm. Atukuwa tunajua background yetu nini. Mm-hmm. But now, let's say we move in, we are living with you. Mm-hmm. Maybe nisija kupeleka home. So the moment nimekupeleka huko ndio una realize, hey, I did it. Namna gani hapa? So what I'll do, because let's just forget it.
Itaisha.
And move Itaisha. On, because it's me. We've done, kwani nini tunataka kufanya nya tujafanya?
Why?
Yeah.
No, so, big.
Yeah. So there I will just go, maybe for prayers. You can go for maybe
prayers, cleansing.
Yeah, something like that. Yeah.
What do you think? What's your...
See what your take on that. It's a yes.
And lastly, your question, please.
Would you share your pay slip with me if I was your wife?
I think that's the first thing I can do.
Ooh, all right. Let's see your card.
We will not have any issues.
Pay slip. Before we settled, yeah, you have to know how much I'm earning. Mm-hmm. For you to decide, maybe it's, will we be, you know, nowadays ladies look at pay slips.
Wanaangalia mfuko.
You know, yeah. You have to. Yeah. So, ukiona kama ni kidogo, ile hauko wanatarajia, you just walk and go.
So, hiyo ndio kitu ya kwanza utamuonesha.
The first thing I'll do, before I propose, sayo niko na ring hapa, is what I get. So, will you agree or?
Okay. So.
All right.
And I think our decision, we saw that earlier.
Yeah, we saw the hearts.
Geoffrey, these ladies have given you a big thumbs up from your answers. Okay?
From your looks.
From your looks, from your smile, from your answers. Wamesema, it's a big yes. But there are still six of them. And you can only take one out on a date. Kwa hiyo, mambo sasa ameanza kuchacha. See you. Yeah. All right. Welcome back to the last stage, and we call it Flip It.
Well, Geoffrey, you're seated right here, and during this stage, you are in full control. You've got four cards here. You've got six ladies here. You will use these cards, all these X's, to eliminate four ladies by just looking at them. Yes?
This particular one is normally tricky.
Very.
But those are the rules. In this particular bit, you can only remain with two ladies who you're going to ask your question and finally decide which one gets to go out on a date with you.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
The stage is all yours. All right, one card down. There you go. One more card.
Who's gonna get the last card? All right. Geoffrey, you can take back your seat.
And your microphone. Now we need to hear stuff.
Honestly, I want your honest response as to why you thought she deserved that card.
I'm sorry about this, but I had to do it. At least we move on. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, but the lady looks good. Mm-hmm. Dressing. I don't judge the lady with that dressing. Mm-hmm. That's what she likes. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but I don't like brown chicks that much. Brown chicks are so much complicated. Mm-hmm. Yeah. They care more about their body.
Yeah. What? Well, that's your opinion.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So, niko na nini kidogo.
Uko na bias.
Yeah, naona kama hata nisahau kidogo lakini.
Unaogopa wachana warembo.
But she's nice.
But she's nice.
She's nice, yeah.
Okay.
All right. Saying you're scared of light chicks.
Not scared of light. Being light doesn't mean you're beautiful. Mm-hmm. That's just skin color.
Mm. All right.
Okay.
Okay, fine.
Maoni yake. Na ule mrembo pale. Why did you decide to give her the X card?
I'm sorry, my dear, but I didn't see. It's like she's a quiet lady.
She's too quiet for you.
Ni yule mwenye akiwa na shida. She won't say, yeah. So atakaa tu hivyo. So I'm sorry about it. But ako poa.
Okay. Yeah. So, so and the next lady right there?
African beauty.
Lupita Nyong'o. Look alike.
There you see me, I think. She's so pain. Pain, huh? At least I need to. See, I took you up for bed and I support her.
Oh, my good Lord.
Okay.
Wow, okay.
What you're trying to say is that you prefer
at least
plus size ladies?
Yeah, kidogo. Si sana.
Yeah.
Yeah, but.
All right. And what about her?
Maybe I'm sorry to eliminate you, but maybe we may meet there someday. Just say hi, yeah? I think.
I had no choice. Yeah.
I had no choice.
You had no choice?
Yeah, I had no reason to really meet her. But
you had no reason?
Yeah.
Wow.
Well, you just gave her, it's a spontaneous, yeah, so, you just gave her the card.
For the program to continue, yeah.
Oh, okay.
I wouldn't want to be in your shoes, I'm sorry, my dear.
Okay.
Okay.
We'll ask the two of you, ladies, come. Two of you, very quickly. Okay. You've heard what the gentleman has had to say. And for our viewers, we'll do get your comments later about his decision, okay? Asante Nisana, thank you very much for
thank
coming.
You so much
Are
for
you
that.
My type? Mr. Genius, let's have a song for the ladies as they make their way out of the stage. Asante Nisana.
Ah, yeah.
Asante Nisana.
Me, I don't like guys with muscles. It was not the best for me. But I came to enjoy myself, all in all. But it was nice, it was wow.
Jenny choose, it's because I'm too hot for him. Secondly, I hate black skin. And I guess, as Jenny choose cause, anajua akini choose, atakuwa more insecure, akini date. Anajua I'm not his type.
All right. Okay, I'll have two of you right here.
Give me your card and your card, my dear.
Those are the next pair of ladies that Godfrey said should leave. And it's only fair for our viewers as well to get to hear their comments about his decision later on. All right? Ladies, Asante Nisana, thank you very much for gracing our show.
The show was fun. I had a lot of fun. I enjoyed myself. The guests were also entertaining. I think the reason the guy didn't choose me, it's because he thought I'm some sort of a gold digger because I asked for the sharing of his payslip. And then the guy was also, his mind wasn't settled because he gave me a card to exit the show, but he also didn't have a reason.
I enjoyed every bit of it. Okay, for the man to say that I'm thin and can get lost in bed was not okay by me, but I think he said so because he's a waiter, he goes to the gym, and he's used to lifting heavy things, and I'm not heavy. That's all.
Mr. Genius, thank you. Thank you very much. All right. Ha.
My dear, kindly sit on that side. There you go.
I'm gonna sit right here. And I'll stand on this side. Now, Godfrey.
Yeah.
Two ladies remaining.
Yeah.
Your ultimate decision awaits. Okay?
Yeah.
And I have two cards here with me. Not my type. My type. Okay?
Yeah.
You have your question ready? They will answer, and from the question, you get to judge, okay?
Okay.
Remember, when you're presenting those cards, they're not supposed to see, so you turn it upside down, but
yes,
make sure you know which card you're giving to which lady, all right?
Is he confused?
He's confused.
All right.
So let's have your first question.
Wow.
Who would you like to answer first? You choose.
Okay. Can you define what a successful, truly relationship is?
I think success in a relationship is where both of you work together. You both have dreams and you achieve them while you're together. And at the same time, the strong point of a relationship is marriage. So I guess the success of relationship is marriage and happiness.
All right.
All right.
That's good. Mm-hmm.
Next lady.
Okay, according to me, a successful relationship is when the both parties, that is, yeah, the both parties are happy in that relationship. Mm-hmm. If you have peace of mind, if you trust each other and if you think that you are certainly that you're secure in that relationship is successful.
All right.
Yeah.
Are you satisfied with those answers, or would you like to ask one more, or would you like to make your decision right here, right now?
Well, let me ask again, because now things are hard here now.
You want to ask another question?
Yeah.
All right.
Let's say if the world was ending today, and you know about it, can you give me two things you could do?
Yes.
If you would make children within a day, I would start with the child, but no. So the two things I would do is tell the people that I love them so much, mm-hmm. and ask for forgiveness for those that I have wronged.
Super. And you, my dear?
Okay, I'll go for what I treasure the most in my life, to pray. And that is for my family.
So I'll when always, you know it's the end of the world, you will pray?
Yeah, for my family.
For your family?
Yeah. Okay, in everything, I usually put God first. Okay. And if I know it's the end of the world, okay, the best thing I'll do is to pray for my family.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
So,
now,
so.
Geoffrey, unafako me make a decision. Sawa, sawa. Okay, aya. Let's see.
Put your microphone. Meskia maoni yao, maswali yalikuwa yako, takuwa namna gani?
Don't turn the cards yet. Take back your seats, Geoffrey. Now, ladies, at the count of three, turn the cards to your camera and let the viewers see. One, two, okay, three. Just turn yours. There you have it now. Turn the cards to see.
Okay. I will ask you, my dear, you did get not my type to come next to me here. And you, sir, I'm going to ask, why that card for that lady?
I don't know, Vile, is a card is a man. But I'm sorry.
Oh, wait. Are you saying you did a mistake?
I think it was like a mistake, but it has happened now. You can't reverse it, you know?
What you're saying is that you did not mean for her to get that and her to get that. Is that what you're saying?
When you were starting, I think I said before we come to this, Nini, now, just pray. I think the lady. Yeah. So I'm just praying for the lucky lady here. Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
So
all right.
Touch your heart and say, hey, Lord, don't forget me.
Your free will be gone, Gandipo. Oh, all right. Okay. All right. I get it.
I like I said, this show, things keep on happening. So I think he did not mean to give the cards the way he did. But yes. I think the lady prayed more.
Prayed more. Miracle happened.
But are you satisfied with that decision, the prayer?
Yeah.
The outcome of the prayer?
I'm not regretting.
What do you have? Do you have anything to say to him?
I wish you both all the best. That's
all the best.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
Oh, thank you very much.
Thank you so much for coming.
Okay. The show was great. The guy was okay. He wasn't that handsome, but he was okay. And about me being eliminated because of prayers, no, I don't think that's true. That guy said he doesn't like brown girls and I'm brown, so I guess that's the reason why I'm out.
To you kindly exit. Thank you very much.
Come on.
Man.
Prayerful woman.
Prayerful woman and miracles have worked here.
Okay.
Right here.
Right next.
Were you very anxious when he was handing all the cards?
Okay.
You are calm and collected.
I was ready for anything. If he couldn't have chose to me, I could have accepted. Because it's his choice.
It's his choice?
Yeah.
Okay. Are you satisfied with this decision?
I am.
Yeah.
Right.
Uliomba. Dunia ikiisha kabla ukaomba vizuri sana mpaka hiyo kadi ikachanganya mzee hapa.
I usually pray to God every morning.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Yeah, that's what my mom has taught me to. Yeah.
And your prayers have worked here, my dear.
And I thank God.
All
and
right.
I thank God. And he's looking for marriage, just so you know, hinting.
He said when he came on the show that he's actually looking for a wife.
Yes.
Are we going to see that?
Jeffrey, tutakuwa na proposal kwa stage.
Ama hiyo tutakuwa na namna gani?
Nini wangu ndio amesahau. Ameniambia atachelewa so atakuja hapa in time, but the ring was on the way.
The ring was on the way. I like this guy.
Okay.
All right.
What we're going to do is give these guys an opportunity, a chance to get to know each other a little bit more.
To go on a date.
To go on a date.
And hopefully those rings will get there on time.
Mujuane, muonge, and who knows? Who knows? Yeah, it's a world of opportunities out there. See you. Sawa, sawa.
All right.
Salimia mrembo.
Here.
Salimia mrembo. And give her a hug. You can dance with her. Let's have them dancing a little bit. Beautiful
right.
Lady.
Then kindly escort her out. Emma, you want to dance with her? His song.
All right.
All right. Okay.
Okay.
I bet.
All right.
Raymond.
Thank you very much. Let me tell you,
yes.
Prayers work. Umeona hata jamaa amechanganyika. But anyway, he said it's all good.
It's all good.
At the end of it,
yeah.
It was all good.
It was all good.
Let's get to the date and see what happens.
For me, the roast beef and the banana smoothie would do good.
Yeah.
Thank you. By the way, the last time we met, you told me which work do you do for a living?
I'm a graphic designer. Mm-hmm. Do you know what I mean?
I'm still a student, Kenyatta University. I'm taking medicine. Yeah, that's it.
Okay, that's nice. Pleasure to meet you.
Pleasure too.
Tell me, I've been like, the last time we met, how was the show?
Don't start talking about the show. In fact, I've just remembered. Is it true that you confused the cards or what happened?
No, you know, to be a lion, if you want to hunt something, another animal, you have to play your cards well, you know? You know your target, but you start with the one that is not your target. So to me, I think doing that was good because it showed the respect to the other. I didn't want to show that maybe I don't like her, you know. We are all human beings. You never know what will happen tomorrow.
I'm speechless.
Amma, you found, did I maybe wrong you some way? My words, my action?
No. Okay, at first I didn't thought that I'll be the one you choose. Yeah.
I if you can remember his name.
And let me ask you one question. What made you to choose me?
I like the way you dressed. Was simple. You know, most of the things take more time making their pains, yeah? Than maybe doing what they're supposed to do. Or doing the right thing in the wrong place. I think you understand what I'm saying. That's why I chose you.
I come from a family of four. I'm the second born. Yeah, it's a very wonderful family that is. Though my dad passed away, that is last year. Yeah. And then I have this beautiful, wonderful mom. Yeah, she inspires me in everything. Yeah, that's it. Thank you.